grandmother Poppy had a recorder.
And the little buckets, at one point I had a girl who was a, I sort of tried to mentor her in terms of quilting and different things, and I gave her a graduation party, and I have a whole bunch of those buckets that I have on the table, and so I have a use of, and I always remember Michelle in that way. And they were things that would easily fit in my suitcase.
Very good.